I often listen to people saying that this thing frustrates me, this person makes me happy or sad, or in this kind of situation, I lose my temper. But people need to understand this one simple thing, that it's you who's becoming happy, it's you who's becoming sad, and those feelings and reactions are getting generated from your own unconsciousness, from your own mindset, and from your own past experiences. So we are 100% responsible for it. So take responsibility of your reactions and emotions and try to stay cool and composed in every situation.